paved cleanly. Keep your eyes on JJ. He gets chunked out. His ultimate is burned super early, and yet he still knows his job. Sticks around, goes for the full commitment on the Baron. Is it the smite, or does he get into melee range? Let's see.
Could
get axe or E.
Picks up his axe.
Wait, it's a hunt
to 30.
Oh, 30 health. He flashes in for the smite. 30 health. The early smite on the other side.
That's just so unfortunate coming out for RNG. They knew they needed to go for this crazy play. It didn't work out for them. Maybe the spike comes through. RNG are able to back off. The fight gets extended. And this is what we were talking about Viper just cashing in all game, being left alone for those plays. And they're able to just follow up with that.
Yeah. If he gets that smite, they win that fight. At least someone else levels up and the fight is different.